What is best in life? To crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and to hear the lamentation of your women.
All right, welcome in, everybody. We have our OCC match, finally, yay! Against Andy and his Wood Elves. So let's see who is at home here. We are at home, nice. And I believe we have our full roster going into this one. We do. Nice. We got our full roster. First match of the new season. One cheerleader, one coach, three rerolls, and an APO. And you see our team. And we're going against Andy's Wood Elves, who we're giving some money to. Right now, we're currently giving him, what, 230, 330, 360? And but I don't think he has a full team, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, so he'll have an extra 70. So what did I say we were giving him? 330? Well, we're at 2130. He's gonna be at 1840. So that's gonna be 290? No. Yeah, 290. We're giving him 360. So he's gonna be at 290. He's got two rookie linemen, a wrestle lineman, a sneaky get dirty player lineman, a wrestle dodge sidestep fend lineman, two catchers. One is sure feet, move boost, edge boost guard, so a potential two push one turner with no sidestep. And then he's got the a potential one push one turner with no sidestep. Then he's got the strength boosted block sure hands catcher, so that's the ball carrier. Two ward answers, one's a baby ward answer with tackle, one is frenzy strip ball strength boosted move boosted tackle sidestep, and then the tree with guard grab and multi-block. No coaches, no cheerleaders, APO, three rerolls, and the fan factor, nine fan factor. So let's see what he takes for inducements. Why did it not take it? That's weird. Oh, he must have decided to do something different, maybe? I'll try this one more time. There we go. 290, so I don't think he changed anything. Unless he... No, he took a journeyman. Or has a journeyman. So he didn't change nothing. Takes the wizard, which we would expect. And then he's got 140. Could put 10k in for a bribe and a babe. Or an APO and a babe. He's got the dirty player sneaky get, so he could go with a bribe. Yep, there goes the bribe, and I'm sure he throws 10k in for the babe. Yep, absolutely. That's probably what I would have done too, having the dirty player sneaky get. That's probably what I would have done. So the wizard's going to be a pain in the rear. If we win the coin toss, we'll kick off. All right, he rolled a 7 to go with his 9. I rolled an 11 to go with my 9, so I get fame plus 1. We like that. Just move broke, right? He is. He's niggled and moved broke. He's niggled. He's not. Still only move 2, yeah. And he is loner. He's the one that is not niggled, right? Yep, yeah, okay. Because he's niggled. Niggled. Jesus. 4 of my swords are niggled. Oof. Hit him with the wrestler, probably, to have both war dancers open. Okay, or not. Tree doesn't have block, does it? No, it's just got grab, multi-block. Okay, so he's got grab. He's got a frenzy here. Because he can't blitz with him here because of the frenzy. I like that lineup much better than what he was going to do. Definitely like that one a lot better. Okay. Good. he actually going to try and surf him? He's going to try and surf him. No, can't surf now. Greedy bastard. Now he can get multiple block if he wants. Ref, catch him. Catch him, ref, catch him. He's gonna break, yeah. And he gets the KO. Didn't get caught on the armor. Did get caught on the injury, though, so that's good. There goes the bride. A one here would be even better. Oh, nice. Or did he not use the bribe? Did he not use the bribe? No, surely he used the bribe. He did. Alright, so we could still blitz there with Sundrop if we wanted. Better way though is to go through the middle here, right? Son of a bitch, man. Ugh, that sucks. KO there, we'll take that. So I can do a 3+3+ with dodge, 2+. Or a 3+2+2+. Nice. Nice, we'll take it. Oh, beautiful. Oh, ahead and just stay on out of this play the rest of this game. Or the rest of this drive, sorry. I'm gonna leap here to here, probably. Or to here. Takes the hit there. Okay. Fair enough. Get to him with him. Yep, you gotta block that off now. Roll a one, please. Ah, darn it. Can still hit there. Straight up. Just the straight up dodge makes it. We'll take that. Dodge. Fail something, man. Just made every single dodge, didn't he? There we go, finally. Cross yourself. Thank you. Thank you. Is that one of the rookie linemen? Yeah, wrestle lineman. Nice. Okay. Okay, so we can still hit him here. We can hit him for sure. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this guy down to here. This guy down to here. This guy over to here. Fucking double one. Oh, that sucks, man. That was my chance. Only roll I made this half, and it was a... I made the bonehead, sorry. Made two rolls, a bonehead and that roll. And I double one it. What was my bonehead roll? A five. A five, of course. Thankfully, he's not breaking. You can get a mighty blow hit on him next turn. double one for him. Ah, darn it. Too bad he didn't get a double one. That would have been nice. Too bad he didn't get a double one. Come on, double fail it. Ah, shit. Made the second one. Damn it. Almost got it. Hey! Jesus, man, making all his rolls again. I can get in with Sundrop, can't I? Yeah, I can get in with Sundrop. Yeah, I can get in there. So let's go ahead and bring him into here. Yes. God damn it. Ugh. That's so frustrating, man. So frustrating. So frustrating, man. I should have had that ball out. Gosh, dang it, that really ticks me off. Can't believe he's not breaking him, though. I'm getting lucky there. Getting lucky there. He's got to go make one go for it. Nope, not gonna. Just gonna do all the dodges and make all of those instead. Come on, man. Barrel stuff. Barrel stuff. Huh. for fuck's sake. Come on. Jesus. One of these. Yep. So frustrating, man. He's getting away with all this shit. So frustrating. We should wait on that. Nothing else I can do, so unfortunately I just can't get the dice that I need to get right now. Sucks. It could go uphill and surf Sundrop here. Yeah, and he just gets yellows on every single hit, because why wouldn't he, right? I can't get a yellow, but he gets them on every hit. Thankfully he's not breaking me. He was breaking that skink. That skink would have been off the pitch a while ago if he was breaking. But unfortunately, I just can't fucking can't buy a yellow against him, man. I've had plenty of chances. Just can't buy that yellow. Oh, he's not going for the surf, at least. Finally gets the injury there, or the removal there. He's going to score. Okay. We'll take it. We'll take it. We did what we wanted to. We got a couple of his guys off, and we forced him to score quick enough. We should hopefully be able to score back. And we're going to get two different rounds of line of scrimmage hits on him now. This first one, and then the turn nine round. And he's got to put good guys up on the pit on the line, because his KO didn't come back. Get a mighty blow hit on that catcher. Maybe get him killed. That'd be really nice. Or that catcher, Weblin. Take that. We needed that. We needed that in a big, big way. Okay. Darn it. Need to kill them, man. Need to Kill them guys when I can, darn it. I thought he might potentially wizard there. Need to fail something here. He can absolutely leap in and get two dice on me now with that tree standing up. Unfortunately, that tree just had to stand up there, didn't it? Would have been nice if he'd have stayed down. So. Okay, well, that's nice. So now he can dodge leap. Dodge here and then leap in for two dice. Thank you. again, of course. Get your dice and get the yellow, of course. Probably push here. I could push here and hope it bounces out there. Nope. Gets the break, so now I gotta worry about the wizard on one of my good players. Unfortunately. Tackle good, so I can get a mighty blow hit on him potentially, depending on what he does here. Ah, darn it. Really wish he'd start failing a couple of these dodges. There we go. To face the reroll finally. Oh, nice. Kill yourself, please. Ah, darn it. Okay, well, that means we get the hit there. That's huge. Let's go ahead and do this hit. That's fine. Sidestep, he does. So let's do that hit first. Perfect. Kill him, please. Kill him, please. Ugh! Darn it! That was my chance to get him out of here. Four. Let's see. Get all the way across. So. Four. Five. Six. One die. I should have went there first, and then in there, and popped to him. I screwed that up. Shit. I thought I could get one more movement there. Took it away with the extra roll I had to make. Yep. If I wouldn't have had to make that extra roll, I would have made the three. Ugh, that's frustrating. That's frustrating. Oh well, fudge. It was a bad misplay on my part. Oh shit! Was that double red that he just... Oh, and he made the loner! Fuck no! Oh, that's so bad. Fucking made the loner. Jesus. Ugh. So bad. Fucking made the loner. Ugh, if he doesn't make the loner there, then I have a solid chance to score. Jeez Louise, man. Oh, that's so frustrating. I made a mistake and miscounted, and I got burned for it by failing the catch and turning over. That wasn't really a mistake. He just made the block to free him up, the war dancer up. Definitely wasn't a mistake on doing the block. He just had bad dice. But then got saved with the loner roll. Ah, that stinks. That really stinks. And then just rolls a casual pow. Because why not, right? This time he'll break. Yep, I knew that one was going to happen. Absolutely knew that one was going to happen. Power 8 pull that and get him back on the pitch. So we're going to need him for the second half, I have a feeling. And then he's going to blitz the one turner here. And I just used my APO, so this could really suck. Come on, no takedown. Thank you. Ugh, where's our double fail at, man? Damn it. Where the fuck's our double fail? Alright, we need to get a yellow here. Thank you. He'll probably bounce the ball, I would imagine. Nope. Okay, that's fine. Kill him. Yes! Stay out, please. Don't use the APO. He does. Damn it. Alright, well, at least his APO's gone. Come on, let's get him down too, please. Let's cross him up. Ah, damn it. Nice, good Crocs. This is the one we really want to get crossed up. Come on, cross him up. Ah, damn it. Okay, so we can score from there. Well, I would have double failed the pickup. Didn't matter. I was failing no matter what I did. Didn't matter. So now we're probably playing for the draw. Because he still has a wizard in play. Yep, and he gets both KOs back, of course, because why wouldn't he, right? Why wouldn't he? Did he? No, no, he didn't. Damn. Did leave us a shot at that guy again, though. Of course he gets a blitz. Thankfully, the ball's in a spot where he can't really do much to it. I mean, he can get guys around it, which is huge for him, yep. And with the wizard in play, still. Man, so I've rolled four sets of double ones now in one half, and he hasn't rolled one yet. That I'm not too worried about. As long as I can dodge the one, I'll be okay on that. I'm gonna blitz him with the frenzy. Blitz him with the frenzy, don't you? Oh, I guess not. Interesting. Okay. Oh, he's gonna actually just blitz the skink. Okay, never mind. Good. Kill yourself, please. Kill yourself, please. Ah, damn it, he didn't kill himself. But we got a chance at the War Dancer now. That is huge. before we do that, we're going to do some hits over here. Nice if we can get a couple removals here. So he gets away from that, unfortunately. Lucky for him. Of course I roll the fucking one there. Of course I do. Hopefully forget about him for the rest of this drive, depending on how he positions here. Try to force me to stay around the tree. That's fine, I'm gonna run around the right side then. Come on, double fail. Getting him to double fail that, man. Come on. I'm double failing everything and he double fails nothing. So frustrating, man. So absolutely fucking frustrating. It looks like I might be going to the left side then. Well, maybe not. I can still go this way. Yeah, I can still go that way. Or not. Well, guess that's not happening, is it? Some breaks, man. It's like I get just enough dice to tease me, but not what I need. Just enough to tease me. Alright, so we did get away from the tree, which is good. Play protection here. Try to stop him from scoring with the wizard on the at towards the end. Dodge, yeah, dodge out with the war dancer. And just be happy with the draw if that's what he gets. That's good enough. We'll take that. Could fireball here if you wanted to. Right there. Or right there. Or right there. Could lightning bolt him and just blitz in. protect the team here. He's going to play protect the team here. Trying to protect this potential one turner. Go after him. Yep. Frenzy. It's okay, that means the frenzy piece would be left out where I could potentially hit him. Oh no, he's just gonna let me hit the guy. Offer him up as a sacrifice. Oh, he's. Oh, sorry, I was looking at the wrong player, that's why. Nice. I think he just takes the both down and then dodges out. Yep. Fail that. Fail that, please. Ah! Darn it! Turns left in this with that. His other tackle's off, okay. Wizard here. Now he's got to make some dice rolls. With a lot of tackle on him. And a lot of tackle in the right spots, too. All those Dodgers have tackle on them, so. If he fails, if he would finally double fail something, it'd give me a lot of shots at him. Biggest one's that one turner. I need to get him out of here. There's the lightning bolt. Doesn't break. That's good. Okay. Well, at least the lightning bolt's gone now. That's big. No yellow on this first hit. That at least takes him into a one die. Yes. We'll take it. Now let's see a skull, please. Ah, no skull. Oh, he didn't push the ball. I thought he would have pushed the ball there, to be honest. Interesting. Okay. In there and try to get it? No, he's gonna leap out. Oh, interesting. Even more interesting. Come on, roll a one, man. Roll a fucking one. Man, that's a lot of dice. Let's hope he rolls some low numbers here finally. Oh, he rolled a two at the wrong time. There we go. And I got tackle on him. Good. So that'll be a reroll on. No more rerolls for the rest of this. Nice. There we go. That's what we needed. Oh. Oh, just a stun. Damn it. Well, we could potentially foul here. And we may potentially foul with our rookie that's on the ground. But first things first, let's do this hit. Need to get a yellow here. Nice. Now kill this dude, please. Kill this dude, please. Ah, come on, man. Perfect. Oh, for fuck's sake, don't do this. Oh, Jesus, I almost fucking doubled that. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness, man. He won't get to me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So he can't get to me. So bring him over to here. And over to here. Thank you. 3, meets 6 left. 3, 4. But I think I need to move him down first, but if I double fail that, or I just foul with my one turner, I guess, right? Kill him, please. Kill him, please. Ah, damn it. Still have another turn or two to get him, though. To try to get him. Yeah, I knew that's what I was leaving him. He makes me both. Wow, and he gets double pals. Sure, okay. That's exactly how that should work. Ugh, that's just nasty. Well, we can potentially surf him next turn. Ooh, that's nice. Double fail that, please. Ugh, damn it. Too bad he didn't double fail that. That would have been nice. Ugh, 2-6. Damn it. Fucking dodge again. Of course he is. Fucking foul him, but if I do, that means I gotta leave my guy open to get hit. Yeah. here. I could foul there. And I did not get caught on the armor. Oh, I did get caught on the injury. But at least the one turner's off now, and the guard's out of there too. So. But he can still get two dice on me pretty easily here. So I'm leaving everything up to this turn 16 potential pickup. So he'll just bring him into here and then leave Ben to get me. Sidestep here. Yeah, I figured he would break. Oh, well, he can easily pick that ball up now. Shit. Should've went here. Ah, damn fail this. Need him to fail these. The dodge would be nice. Make him use the reroll before he does anything else. He's just gonna chuck it upfield. Oh, fuck. I didn't move my goddamn Crocs, did I? Nope. I did not move my Crocs. Yep, alright, so now I'm just going to try to kill this dude. Now I'm just going to try to kill this dude, and no tackle there. Problem is, if I just straight blitz, he's gonna sidestep away from everybody. So I could come into here. Nah, let's just do the hit. Okay. plus three, yeah. Absolutely. So now I'd have to fill in this spot, and this spot. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Ah, KO. Well, not the start we wanted. Not a very good game for us at all. We did play very, very badly that game. Pretty much throughout, we made some really bad decisions at times. I don't know why I just played bad. Can't say my mind wasn't really in it, because it was. I was wanting to win, obviously, but I don't know. Just made some bad decisions and played bad. Sometimes you have games like that, right? Nice, Crux gets the MVP. Sometimes you just have games like that. And that just happened to be one of them, so. Heh, the loner stole his MVP. That sucks. For him. Alright, we'll have to recuperate from that. That was a bad start to the season. Not the way we wanted to start the season out in the new run of for champs and trying to get that title. But we didn't lose anybody permanently, so I guess that's good, right? Could have been a lot worse. Could have definitely been a lot worse. Just waiting for him to confirm this real quick. see where our team's at here. At least we got some money back. That's nice. Okay. 15, 28, 54, 163, 41, 272, 19, 91, 13, 40, 0, 69. Everything else looks good. We're at 21, 20 with 100K. Okay, so we're looking good on all that. Bam. Alright, now that that atrocity of a game is over. Alright, let's see here. Yep, alright, so that is everything there. Well, that is going to be it for this one, guys. We'll be back next week, and hopefully it'll be a little bit better. I think we play Corn Night next week, if I remember right. Yes, I play Corn Knight next week, so hopefully we'll play a little bit better next week and have a better result, because we certainly played like crap that week, or this week. And he's going to have his full roster, so yeah. Alright, well, we'll be back for that one next week, and we'll see how it goes. So, until then, thanks everybody for getting on and watching. Hope you have a good one, and we'll see everybody on the next one.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of
my people back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.